Hi Tony, nice to meet you.
Hi Christian.
So, here we have the new TF1 console. As you can see, 16 faders, one stereo is the standard for this console. We have a brand new user interface, which is comparable to a smartphone. So you can slide to the side to switch between blocks of input channels. You can move up to see the other channel features which are normally hidden. We have three main buttons for the display operation. The home button, where you come always back into this view. The menu, where you can choose different options. Select the channel copy, and paste the settings to a different channel. Yes. Additionally, the console itself is featured with 32 input channels, 16 analog outputs, while we have internally 20 aux buses. 8 are mono, can be configured as being stereo. The rest are fixed stereo aux buses. New in this range is the channel displays, where you can name the channels differently and taken from the LS9 console. You can see small peak meter and small meter within the channels. This is also, if you need it more precise, just put it on your screen, then we have the metering directly on the screen. Here we have the scene manager, the console, where you can store scenes, record scenes, for all your settings. There are two options, scene A, scene B. 100 scenes each. Area, so one can be used, for example, for event locations, and the other one for different settings, different bands, and something else. Feel free just to choose what you want. The TF1 is equipped with a 32 channels USB interface, 34 channels USB interface. You can record and playback.
USB 3.
No, it's 2. You can record and playback 34 tracks at the same time. Additionally, we have an iPad connector. From the iPad, you can playback and record 2 channels if you like. And the standard USB port for load train operations and configuration files. Yeah, the user interface is kept easy, simple.
Most. Do you want to talk about this one?
This one is for future use. It's not really not used in this software version. What's possible is, for example, this encoder is touch and turn, means you just touch a function on the display and use the encoder to change the settings.
It's a bit like some
Yeah, and it's used in QLCL as well, this function. So, especially in the EQ section, just touch the band which you want to change, adjust it, press the button, then change from gain to frequency. Then you can change the frequency, or if you press the button and turn, change the Q. Easy operation. You can do it on the display if you like, but it's not so precise as you can do it by the encoder itself. On every 32 channels, we have a 4-band parametric EQ. Then we have also a 1-knob EQ for easy operation. We have a gate in each channel, a compressor. Eight. Two are send and return effects. They are fixed. And the others are fixed in the AUX 9 up to the AUX 20. They are also fixed in this channel. So you cannot configure them individually.
What about I.O.?
this console we have 16 analog inputs, 16 analog outputs, and the mentioned digital connection. Later on there will be a Denti option card available, but not yet at this time. It will come later.
Is that a new card or one that we can use from an older series?
No. These real units cannot be used because you cannot control these devices or this console in the future. The real units requires dedicated functions within the TF. You need to mount them, you need to change gain settings, gain compensation settings. So if you need to implement all the functions of the real in the TF console, it will be QL.
TF1,
yeah.
TF3, and TF5?
Yes, TF3, the only difference is you have 8 channels and 8 encoder and 8 fader. This is the only difference, this block. And the TF5 is also 8 additional encoders.
Is that the only difference on
Yes.
It's all basically the same.
32 channels here, 40 channels on TF3 and TF5, but the amount of controls.
These are primarily designed for live work.
Yes.
No stereo.
New on this console is that you get three software versions with it. The standard TF editor software, of course, where you can control most of the features. The TF stage mix software, where you can control the most important parameters on location. And new is the mobile mix software, where each musician on the stage can control his own mix. And the mobile mix software can up to 10 pieces or up to 10 units can control at the same time their own mix, but just their own, not the others.
It all sounds very exciting.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Christian.
Yeah, you're welcome.
With your help.
Have a nice trip. Have a nice day.